Thought I'd give you a quick demonstration on how to take the retainer out and put the cap back on. Just take the cap off, put your thumb underneath the threads, push up, this comes off, and this comes off. Put it back on, put the threads on, the retainer goes in, I pinch it like this with my fingers and thumb, and you have to have a little bit of lip right here, and that's your seal. The silicone then becomes airtight and watertight.